We're getting all fancy.
Yeah, we're live.
Oh, hi. Was that easy?
Yeah.
Wow, look at us getting fancy with those graphics now.
Gotta have, you know, some slay cards.
Hi, guys.
Hey, guys. How are you?
How are you? How does everything sound? Can you hear us and the game?
Yeah. How's everybody doing? We're streaming later than usual.
Yeah, we are.
But it's okay.
It's what? Right now it's 6:48. Yeah. 6:50. We were supposed to start at 6 o'clock. Never happens.
It happens. Things happen. Hey, guys. As you guys can see, it is dark.
Yeah, it's nighttime.
Yeah.
Outside. But
it's all been right. A while.
Yeah, it has. We were gone. We went. Oh, it's someone's birthday. Hey, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
We went on vacation. We went to Spain. We were gone for a week, but we had videos, but we didn't live stream, obviously. And then when we came back, we were like, oh my God, we need to catch up on videos.
Yeah.
I'm so tired. I can't live stream. I have a cough. I still have a cough. So if I.
Yeah. We're fighting off.
We're fighting off a cold right now.
Yeah, it's like a very small cold. Yeah. They're trying to take over us, but.
So it's good to be back though. We missed it you guys.
Is. Yeah.
We decided to do some Sims 4 because it's been a while.
And
I wanted to start the Sims 4 series early because we got a DLC or we got a little expansion for the holiday decorating.
Yeah.
See?
Yeah.
That's the cough. Jesus. It's like one of those.
It just comes out of nowhere.
It comes out of nowhere.
Yeah.
Pepper bun.
We've never decorated for the holidays.
Mm-mm.
Right? In The Sims. Well, like, at all. Even Sims 3.
I have.
Oh.
And I think it was in The Sims 4.
I said we.
Oh.
You have. Both of us together, we haven't.
Yeah. Actually, oh my gosh, it's been a while.
Yeah.
I
feel like the controls, though, in The Sims. They're easier to, you know,
they are.
Get around.
They are total. I can't really say the bottom.
Yeah.
Is it the morning? Oh, it's in the AM. Okay. I don't want to play too much on our characters. I just want to decorate.
Okay.
I want to decorate. Can we get a Christmas tree?
Yeah. We need to get a Christmas tree. We don't have a
what
chimney,
is the hotkey for this again?
It's a page down.
I'm trying to learn the hotkeys. Here we go.
I remember.
Oh, I see people. They want Ruby already.
Really?
She's upstairs. We gotta get her in her costume in the holiday spirit. We should be wearing our Christmas sweaters. What's going on?
Dang it, what's wrong with us? Okay, maybe we should do... maybe in the next episode. Or do you want me to go grab it? I could go grab...
I think we should have a wardrobe change.
Yeah?
Yeah. I'm trying to figure out where the tree is gonna go, if there is a tree.
Oh,
like, this corner seems good, right? Or this little corner?
I mean, dude...
Like time to decorate.
That Christmas tree is going to take like 8 blocks.
Okay, wait. Okay.
Or more.
Is there a way to search, is it holiday?
Yeah.
Holiday.
Oh.
Holiday table?
Yeah, you were searching holiday and table. So you could just do holiday in general.
How do I do it?
So go back and just delete it.
That? Oh, why did it went in holiday tables?
I think you.
Is it still like auto?
Choose holiday.
Holiday.
There we go.
Oh, guys.
Oh,
look.
Man. All the Christmas stuff.
Okay. I don't wait. Well, okay, we have 7,000 simoleons.
Jeez.
It's not
that
bad.
That's
bad. That's more money than we had our other
seasons. We were always broke, guys.
Before.
You guys knew that.
Oh, look. They want Ruby.
Guess what?
I don't know how we started giving her that little nickname. Let's see. Okay, this isn't even that expensive.
Oh.
$460.
Yeah, $460. Imagine that in real life.
Where do you want to put it?
Oh, right there.
Right here.
No, right there.
Right here?
Yeah, or we can move that plant.
Yeah, we don't need that plant.
Yeah.
Wait, how do we rotate things again? It's been a while.
So you have to put it down and then grab it and then... I believe it was.
It was like a key. I think it was. Here we go.
There
we go. Wait, we're going to have the arrows pointing outwards.
There you go.
There we go. No.
Oh,
stop it. What are you doing? There. Stop.
Like this?
There.
I'm looking at the star. You don't want the star sideways?
Okay. Turn it around. Turn it then. You don't want the star sideways.
There you go. I think that's good.
Let's get rid of this plant for now, though.
Yeah.
Gotta make room for some presents, yeah. You know?
That is right.
Tree! Maybe we'll get Ruby.
How are you guys doing tonight?
I know. How are you guys? I love live streaming.
Are any of you guys out of school, out of college for vacation yet? Or is it next week? I don't remember anymore.
I don't. Wait, is this all? This is everything?
Yeah.
This is not even that much.
That's not even that much.
Look, okay, wait. Got some decorative presents.
It's not
decorative
a lot.
Presents. Oh, that's what? Those are huge.
What in the world? Who gets? Why are they gray? Get some color in your life, people.
Seriously, those are freaking huge.
They're not.
Oh, they said next week.
Next week? This week. People said this week too.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, thanks for the cookies. I got those cookies. Okay, so we got a wreath.
Yeah, thanks for the cookie, guys.
Thanks for the cookie. What is
this
one?
I'll bring Ruby down in a bit. Don't you worry, guys.
Oh, look at this holiday. A fun surprise awaits inside. You can actually interact with this one?
Yeah, environment.
Okay, let's put it.
Place it.
So, is this a gift from... That's from Jack?
That's from Jack to Honey.
Okay.
Because Jack is a jokester.
Oh, okay.
Like somebody I know.
Somebody, I don't know. Can we put like... So we actually... We're still not completely decorated for our house either.
No, we're not. Are you guys decorated for your house?
Did you guys...
Do you guys decorate?
Let's put these.
The Christmas tree, your house.
How come I can't put this on the table?
A lot of people are starting to get out of school. It's awesome.
Oh man. Oh, look at that. That looks good. That looks good. Can we change our table? We gotta do like a holiday table.
Yeah. Oops. Let's. Can we just keep the holiday stuff up forever?
Yeah.
Wait, what happens to the stuff? Do we sell it for the same price?
You sell it, yeah.
Okay.
You get money back.
Cool. So I'm gonna remember that. We're selling this for four.
I'm gonna keep the tables though.
Oh, okay.
Or the chairs.
Okay. The table was $2.99. I'm going to remember that.
$2.59. We got $2.59.
What? Oh.
We didn't get it because it's used. I don't know. I just made it up.
Come on, Sims.
I just made that up. Okay. Holiday table.
Oh, nice.
It's very festive.
Dude, yeah. That's super festive.
I like it. And then
it's smaller than the other one, too.
It is small.
Whatever.
What about this? Oh, my gosh. It's huge.
We need a bigger house for all these decorations.
No, we don't.
Seriously.
We have to
We could decorate the upstairs, too.
We can decorate anything!
Let's do it!
I love decorating, but in real life, decorating, yeah. It's a lot of work.
It's a lot of work. We had a Halloween party. We decided to do it in a week in advance. And it took us a lot of time to decorate our house.
Can we put these up?
It was so much work.
Yes.
Oh, we just got some garland in.
Yes.
We need to hang it up, babe.
Yes.
Oh, geez. How much are those? Don't go too crazy.
It's 80. It is small. Come on.
Oh, that's not too bad.
Come on. Yeah.
That's pretty nice. What happened to the snowflakes?
Oh, I'll get them. I want to get rid of the...
Oh, what are you doing?
I want to get rid of the decal, but... You like these?
Yeah, those are nice.
On the windows?
Those.
Okay,
yeah.
We'll put those on the windows.
Yeah.
Oh, no, it doesn't line up. Dang it.
Oh, it's okay. Don't worry about it. Just looking at your comments.
Hey, thanks for joining us.
Yeah.
What's this one? Oh, it's a Hanukkah. Do we have a...
Oh.
Are we Christian or Jewish?
We're both. What do you mean we? It's not we.
I mean,
it's
our Sims, our honey... They love all holidays.
I think...
they celebrate all holidays.
Yeah, yeah.
It don't matter. Because it fits.
Yeah.
If it fits, it sits.
Mm-hmm. There you go.
What is this?
That's like holiday cards, maybe?
Where oh my gosh, we're spending so much money.
Jesus.
Holiday
glow. We are getting broke, people.
What is this?
Hey, but you're going to get a job or you haven't gotten a job yet, but I have a job.
Look, it's so festive.
This turned around real quick.
I am going to make my business boom. It's going to boom.
Yeah.
My business. Yeah. I want to put a thing there, but it's not going to work.
We can't rip those off?
There we go.
There we go. Delete.
Okay.
Nice.
Just for the holidays. You know.
Yeah. Just for
it's
the
because
next...
because the tree is there.
Oh, what?
If I move out just a little bit, I can.
What? That's crazy.
Yeah. Yeah.
Whatever.
Okay.
Cool.
Look, it's looking pretty festive up in here.
Some people are asking if we're ready for Christmas.
No!
We are not.
Oh my gosh, we're so bad.
Not ready
we
for Christmas.
We are so not ready.
We have a lot of shopping to do, guys.
Yeah.
What about you guys? Those who celebrate Christmas, are you guys ready? And those who don't, are you guys ready for the holidays? Because
we are actually going to order everything on Amazon. We talked about this, and we decided.
And one of the mornings, we're going to get up like
Oh my gosh, you can make things bigger.
Wow. Yeah, please. Leave it there. Leave it there.
No.
Please, no, come on. What the heck, dude?
Put it in your room.
Put it in my room then.
Okay.
Put that in my room.
I don't think it's going to fit.
Yeah, dude, between, I need one audience at least. One fan. Look at me, my DJ. There you go.
Wait, does it go up in price the bigger it is? How did I do that?
It says 320.
How did I do that?
I don't know.
Oh, there it goes. It's still the same price.
Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, many of you are already ready. God.
Here,
are you serious?
This is going to get all the ladies.
Some of you.
For Jack Pepper.
Jack Pepper.
All the ladies.
All the ladies. Come on, in between.
Right here?
Yeah, in between.
How do you turn them? How do you turn them?
It's these two.
Oh, okay.
Comma and period, which are the arrows.
Jack.
A lot of you are ready.
Jack. But you can't get inside of your dresser.
Right there, right in the middle. See, I could go around, right?
Okay, whatever.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Seriously?
Jack
okay.
Pepper needs a friend.
I need something. Oh, I'm going to have a nutcracker.
All right.
Honey's
sure going to have those nutcrackers in her room.
She's going to have a nutcracker.
All right.
How about like right here? Oh my gosh, it's perfect.
Nice.
I love it.
Good job.
Honey. She loves
it. Trying to read your comments.
Oh.
Seeing what you guys are saying.
DJ Pizza.
Yeah, DJ Pizza. That is...
That's his name.
Jack Pepper's name.
You know what? I'm going to put... can I give you a holiday cracker too? So when you wake up, or when Jack wakes up.
Yeah.
Do we have a budget for today? Or are we just going crazy?
I mean,
crazy?
We already blew it out, so it doesn't matter.
We spent $2,000 already.
Yeah, I honestly thought we were probably going to spend like $1,000. But between the tree and the table, that was already like close to $1,000. Whatever.
Okay, wait.
We
gotta kind of decorate the kitchen. We need to put the wreath somewhere.
They say they like it.
You guys like it?
Yeah. Thanks, guys.
Can we put a wreath? Oh, can we put garland on the?
Oh, right there, right behind the.
Wait.
I keep forgetting. There's a wall there.
How do I put the walls up? There's a hotkey for that. Is it this one? There we go.
There we go.
I'm gonna make it bigger.
Yes. Yes.
Stop.
Yes.
It covers a lot of the wall, you know?
It does. We ordered a wreath, and we're like, measuring tape out. Oh, it's going to be 26 inches. That's pretty good. It's going to be pretty big. We'll put it outside. When we got it, it was like this. It's a lot smaller than I thought. I was like.
In real life, we meant to get a wreath for like the house, to put on the house. You know, it has to be big. And it's so small. So it's not going to go outside. Okay, the tree is super big.
There we go.
It's not going to fit. We can't walk around it.
Okay.
When we get our big mansion and you become a super
successful
popular DJ.
DJ, programmer, gamer dude.
For now, that's it.
Yeah, that's fine. I'm cool with that.
Is there anything else we can do?
I don't know.
We gotta put stuff in the kitchen. The kitchen is very, very sad.
Yeah, we need some better...
Like a painting.
We need some paintings and some other stuff.
Like that?
You know, DJ Pizza, he's on his way to becoming...
Huge success. Oh, look at that, mood lighting.
He's just gonna do free shows. That's all he's gonna do.
No.
Because he does it for the music, not for the money.
That's commitment right there.
Mm-hmm.
Gotta make a living, you know?
Until I'm broke, then I'll start to charge. If I'm good.
Look, we can put snowflakes.
I mean, if he's good, he's gonna charge.
We can put snowflakes.
Yeah. Oh, nice.
You like this? What?
Okay, babe.
What?
How much? What is our budget? Seriously.
I don't got no budget.
We already spent $3,000.
Simoleons.
They're simoleons.
Get it right.
Whatever.
Can I rotate?
3,000. Oh, did we? No, we didn't freeze.
It's not going to rotate right. Dang it. No. It doesn't fit. But it looks so beautiful.
How many of you guys are playing The Sims?
Was there a mistletoe?
Oh, yeah, check.
I don't see any mistletoe. This is all the decoration? We need
more.
I
feel like there needs to be more.
What if I put, like, Christmas or something?
Christmas, right there.
Oh!
Dang it!
I guess that is it. Well.
What about New Year's Eve?
New Year?
See. Yeah. No, there's nothing.
No.
Come on. You would think there would be way more decorations.
We need more decorations.
I wonder if you could import.
More.
Can you import?
I don't know.
What does that star mean next to the snowflake?
This one?
Yeah, what does the star mean? It's a gift.
I don't know what that means. What does that mean?
Guys, what does that star? There was like a star what right is... next to that. Guys, where's the star?
Where do I want to put it?
Let me find it. Okay.
I don't know. What does a star mean? Was it a gift? It has a little...
It's not there anymore.
Where do I put this? Upstairs?
Can it fit on that? Yeah, let's put it like in the hall. Does it light up?
No. This is a sad little house. There.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, they want a fireplace. I don't even know where to put the fireplace.
Wait, where do we put the fireplace? I have no idea.
Let's see. Hmm. Would we be able to put it right here? That would be... No?
Wait, can we?
That's big. We can get rid of the couch. Mess.
We only need a couch for the two of us anyways. Or for Jack and Pepper. I mean, I don't know. What do you think?
Like
put
right
it in
here?
The kitchen.
No.
It means it's seasonal. That's what it means.
Oh.
So it's a seasonal item. Thank you. You guys are awesome.
Should we put it here?
In the living room.
I mean, get rid of the little couch.
So people said...
I'm selling it.
Okay.
I'm selling it. $144. There we go. Getting some money back. What is nice. That? A long table with a runner. It's not going to fit because the wreath is so big. Can I make it smaller? Let's actually...
Yeah, make it smaller and put it in another wall. Wait, is it because of the light?
I don't know. We can move it, though.
Okay.
Here, just there. Stay there for now.
Yeah, move the light, too.
Gotta move furniture around, you know?
Oh, we could get Christmas mods.
We could get what?
Somebody said we could get Christmas mods.
What?
Yeah.
Mods are scary, though, because you never know.
I'm all about modding.
Yeah, me too. You're right. You swayed my decision.
Mods are scary.
Shut up.
Yeah, I love mods, too.
Shut up.
Mods are great. Hey, this is going to be bad feng shui. Whatever.
It's not bad feng shui.
Are you sure?
No. Because, you're right. That's bad feng shui.
Whatever. Just for the holidays.
Who taught you feng shui, huh?
This woman right here bought that feng shui.
Where should I put this light?
Put it by the bookcase. Let me get rid of the book.
Wait, do the snowflakes, do they light up? It's so dark in this corner.
Well, the fireplace, could you just turn it on? Or is it fake? Is it a fake one?
I hope you can. Hopefully we don't get a fire, though.
Yeah.
Burn our house down. Can we
put
stuff on top
of
this?
Somebody said this is distracting me from the paint of my face. What happened to your face?
No.
Jeez.
What's up with your face?
I hope your face is okay. I'm gonna have some pain next week. I'm gonna have to get.
Wait, that's next week?
Yeah.
Oh shoot.
I'm getting a wisdom tooth pulled. I'm gonna be in pain. Maybe.
Yeah, you are. And I'm gonna videotape you when you come out from the anesthetic.
I'm gonna say some weird stuff, probably. I'm just gonna act really weird. And you're gonna be like, is this my husband? What happened to him? Hey, you can put the wreath over right now, can't you?
Can I? Oh, try. It's over here. You don't wanna, no, you can't. Ruby.
Ruby. You guys want Ruby?
Ruby. All right. Ruby.
I'll go get her.
I'll put that in the kitchen.
Okay, be right back.
Okay, all right. Oh my gosh, I spent so much money.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see. What do you guys think? Should I add something else? I'm gonna just say we'll just spend up to until 2,000 simoleons because we can live off of that, right? It's so festive. What else should I get though? Let's see. What needs love? I'm gonna move his, while he's gone, I'm gonna move his big snowman. Let's see, how do I go up? Down, up. Okay, trying to learn the hotkeys. Where should I put his snowman? I feel like the snowman should be in this hallway. He really wanted the snowman though. Should I hide something? Let's see, I'm gonna hide something and see if he notices. I'll put a nutcracker in his room too. Behind his DJ set. No, it doesn't fit! We'll put it there. See if he notices. And then, what about the bathroom? We don't decorate the bathroom. Is there mistletoe? I don't even see mistletoe. I don't see any mistletoe. I thought there was more. I could type it in. Let's see. Nope. No mistletoe. Through the mist painting, though. Yeah, the snowman is really big. He wanted it in his room, so. All right, well, I think that's it. Table lamps? Nope, yeah, no, that's all that they have. I'm really sad. We can interact with the step, though. Here he comes.
Here's the Ruby.
Did you put her in her costume?
Yes,
he put her
I
in
did.
Her costume.
Just for you guys.
Hi, baby.
Look at this. Look at this, Ruby.
Wait, here. We gotta put her little hood on. Hold on, okay. You're hitting the mic.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Ruby!
Look at her. What do you guys think? Isn't she the cutest?
She is so cute.
She hates it.
Ruby.
But she loves us, so she'll put up with it.
I like, she does put up with it.
Yeah.
I like having her in costume.
Yeah, me too.
In this one, because when she walks around and little bells jingle.
I want to do a video of just her walking around with this. Just doing things. Or just eating, chasing her toys.
Okay.
Like a slow-mo video. I'm going to do it.
A slow-mo video?
I'm going to do a slow-mo video
of her just in cute holiday costumes?
Yeah. Do you hear that, Ruby?
You're going to be a star. You're going to be a slow-mo star with all of her hair.
Yeah. She's going to love it. Hey, Ruby? Mm. Okay.
Someone wants to steal her because she's so cute.
Well, look. You can pet her through the webcam or through the internet. Okay? Here.
Go ahead. Send her pets.
Pet her a little
bit. Send the little Rudolph some pets.
Yeah. Go ahead and pet her, guys. It's okay. She don't bite.
Yeah, she does.
Sometimes. Yeah, Ruby.
All right. So I think we decorated.
Yeah.
I mean, that's all the decorations. I put a little nutcracker there, and our Sims are going to be happy.
Yeah.
They're going to be happy.
They're going to be very happy.
Full of festivities.
They're going to love it.
Should we have them interact with the poppers?
Yeah, I think we should. Yeah.
Okay. Look, she's happy now.
Oh, nice.
Sam is sleeping. Should we have her interact with it? Can she?
Yeah. Go.
Open?
Oh. I think she's just fine now. What the heck?
She's fine. What is she eating?
Don't just be fine. Come on, honey.
She's the baker.
Wait. Do you think she should open it when Jack's there?
I mean, it's not like he really put it there. Hey,
that's
can't
true.
She open it?
Oh, I don't think she can because the couch is in the way.
No.
Look. Yeah, look. She has the couch over it. Watch. Make her sit on the computer or do something on the computer.
But,
see?
You're
catches on the way.
What? Seriously?
I know. What the heck, dude?
Oh, she could light the...
Oh, nice.
Okay, so what should we do?
Go into build mode.
Woo!
Yeah!
Yeah, got nice that. And toasty.
Yeah.
Wait, should I move it then?
Thanks, guys. You guys are so nice.
Here, I gotta move it.
Ruby is adorable. She's our little... little person.
She's our little creature.
Yeah. Maybe we don't need presents right now.
No, we don't need presents.
Not right now.
Wait, it doesn't fit. Oh, because the door's right there.
Oh.
You know what? I could put it up against the window, but this needs to go.
Okay. There we go.
And then maybe I can move the couch in a little bit.
Yeah, there you go. Okay. Now she could go around.
Okay. There we go.
Nos!
Let's see. Open.
Happy holidays!
Happy holidays!
Somebody said if we could adopt them. We'll adopt all you guys. Come on over. We're adopting you guys.
They're walking around in our undies. Oh, we should change their clothes to be like holidays.
Oh, yeah. What?
That was anti-climate.
Hey,
why did she
it?
Sit down to do
she
that?
She received a special gift.
Oh, Jack is up.
Wait, what kind of jewelry does the social bunny wear? 18 karat Wait. Gold. Wow. Jokes.
There was a joke in there.
Jokes.
There was a joke in there.
Jokes, guys.
Shall I send him to go open, Jack to go open his?
Yeah.
Maybe there's another joke. Oh, look, Marcus is.
Hey, what up, Marcus? You want
to
lift?
Shall I talk to him?
Yeah. What do you say? There's a rumor going around that's crazy party happening at the Charlotte right now.
Aren't you a party person?
Yeah.
Do you want to go?
Yeah. Okay.
Accept and select some to travel with? Or just you want to just go by yourself?
Well, does Honey want to go?
Honey want to stay home.
Okay, Honey's a homebody. So
Honey's a homebody. Honey
Jack's
should,
gonna travel alone.
Honey should make Jack friends. Is,
yeah.
I wanna put them in Christmas stuff, though.
This sounds like, our previous season all over again.
This sounds like me in real life.
I just want to stay home. And me, I just want to party. Come on, let's go out. I just want to stay home now.
What do you guys think? Should we have him go out or should we change their clothes to holiday and get in comfy holiday pajamas and sit by the fire? I'm waiting.
I think everybody's going to choose.
I'm waiting for the answer.
I think everybody's going
to choose. I see a stay.
A stay.
Home. Go out. Go
Change
out, party.
Oh my goodness.
Go out, stay, change clothes, close.
Close.
Holiday.
party. Together.
Okay, well, how long is this party?
I don't know. I mean, Jack loves to party. And,
You know.
But it is the holidays, so he could say no, but it is a crazy party.
And I wonder what, a crazy party is considered.
I don't know.
They want both. See, both.
Both.
Let's just both go.
Okay. Well, both go, and then we'll come back, and then we'll
decorate. Look, she's already in her reindeer pajamas.
Yeah. Let's go.
All right, let's go, honey bun.
No, you're a honey bun.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about.
I mean.
Honey bun.
Honey bun is.
We're gonna go party.
Yeah.
And then we're gonna get super tired and then get in super comfy pajamas.
Yes. That sounds good. Sounds like a good day to me. Sounds like a pretty awesome day. I know a lot of you wanted us to stay home, but listen.
I see a lot of parties too.
The party's calling. Whoa. And it's a day party.
It's a day party.
Okay.
Should we go in our party attire? Oh wait, look, there's people in nice clothes. She's wearing a nice dress.
Where are you going around?
Jack is a bit...
God, I need to go to work. It's my first day. It's Jack's first day, I mean. I'm not my first day.
Ruby's sitting on my headphones. Hold on. It's Jack.
Ruby, what do you think?
What do you guys think? Should Jack go to work or miss work?
Yeah, what do you guys think?
Or take PTO? You want to take paid time off to party?
Already? Hey, anyone just got hired?
It's like
but
party time off.
I gotta go party. What do you guys think? Should Jack leave and go to work or should he stay?
Dude, you drug me to this party. You drug Honey Bun to the party and then you're gonna leave her?
Hey, she needs to socialize, you know? Just saying.
The nerve.
What do you guys think? Miss the work, nerve. Work.
Party.
Party. I'm going to put Ruby down.
Okay. Miss work, PTO, PTO, PTO.
What? Miss work, PTO, go to work, PTO.
YOLO.
You know what?
Right?
Yeah, YOLO. Take the PTO. I need to get paid and I need a party, all right?
For your first day. Do it. Your first.
Whatever.
What kind of crazy party is this then? Please. Oh, you're going to a dance party.
Oh.
It's like a secret entrance.
Yeah, what is this?
Where's
where
Honey?
You? Where's Honey? It's Honey Bun. What in
what? The... What is she doing? She went for a brisk jog.
Jeez.
In the maze? Where the hell is she going?
Where are you going, Honey?
What house are we at? What?
Oh my goodness.
Where is she going?
Wow.
What is she doing? Oh. Fertilize. She's going to go fertilize a plant.
What? Did she get in there? Oh my God. She had to go pee.
Am I peeing in the...
What? Honey Bun just went pee.
No.
In the bushes, guys.
She's fertilizing. Okay.
Whatever. We all know what's really going on. Wow, she really had to
go. All right, honey. There she goes. She's finding her way through the maze.
Well,
look at that.
We out here. We partying, okay? Look at that. How awesome is this?
It's like a lame party.
Yeah.
Wait. You should go take over. The DJ sucks. The DJ sucks, boo!
Come on, DJ Pizza. Let's see if I can interact. With yeah, let's be friends with that guy. Look, she has colored hair.
She does.
It's awesome.
It's pink.
Wow.
Do you really want to take over?
Is this a control panel? I can't. I'm not good yet.
You're gonna go to someone's party.
Everybody's gonna leave if I go up and DJ. I don't want. Hey, why is Honey Bun all the way over there by herself?
Honey Bun don't know how to socialize.
Yeah, dance skills, level 2. That's what I'm talking about.
Here she comes, here she comes.
Oh, look, she's going to talk to... Hey, it's Bernard.
Bernard? He looks like Bernard from Westworld.
Bernard. Arnold.
Oh, look.
Yeah, she doesn't like flies, apparently.
All right. She is so late to the party. What
yes,
is she
guys,
doing?
This party is sad. It's a sad party. It's a day party and it's a sad party.
Is this a day rave?
Nothing wrong with day parties, but...
Why would you have lasers at a day party?
You wouldn't even be able to see them.
Am I trying to make small conversation? What are you doing?
I like to sit on a computer and play WoW. What about you?
You're mean. There's nothing wrong with that.
I know there's nothing wrong with it. Did I say there's something wrong with it? Come on. That's what we used to do. She's a nerd. She's a nerd like us. She's getting a bit hungry, though. What about Jack?
Jack?
How's he doing?
What should we have him do something? Let's have him, like, talk or something.
Yeah, he needs to brighten
up people's
days.
Let's give him a compliment.
He needs to get out there and just make some friends. You know, he's a social butterfly. What do you guys think?
Whoa, Bernard!
No, I didn't. That's for PTO. Don't worry.
Let's pay time off, man.
Jeez.
Still getting paid.
Yeah. Don't worry, okay? We're getting paid.
Okay, look. I want to be friends with this girl. Honey wants to be friends. Let's compliment her appearance.
I'm seeing some comments of people saying we should take over the DJ. Let's just take over the DJ.
Do it.
Let's just do it. Let's see what happens.
Play music genre.
Control panel. Yeah. Oh, you just said
special effects.
What?
Lasers. Oh, they're all on.
Oh, okay.
Sorry.
Watch together. What's up?
Wait. Like, I think
machine. Let's do machine.
Okay.
I guess we can't take over, guys. We're sorry.
Yeah, no, we can't take over. Wait, what did you reach? You're like leveling up your party.
Yeah, man. Shoot, I'm, you know, Jack Pepper.
Are you okay? What is happening?
Jack is a machine when it comes to partying, okay?
Crack and party, bro. Do you even lift? You're beefy. What is he wearing on his leg? What is that?
What?
What is he wearing?
Dude, that's the future. Wait, there's no music playing. Why is everybody dancing?
Oh, it's just the angles. The angles. All right, so ready to go home now?
Yeah, let's go home and change.
Time for some holiday stuff.
Yeah, I think it's time.
How do I send him home?
We're both hungry.
Wait, remember how we...
Oh, we couldn't. We had to end the event. Go right-click on one
of
the faces.
Wait, can we just go explore?
This house is humongous. Guys,
where are we?
Having a house like this?
This is magical.
There is a river that goes behind the house.
Look at this.
That's magical.
I'm going to go fertilize a plant. Catch some butterflies. Guys. Look at all this. I want to send Honey over here. She's going to love it.
Oh, man.
Can she catch the butterfly?
All right, yeah. You guys want to see some holiday stuff. Okay.
Yeah, this is a holiday stream.
All right, let's go. No more partying.
This is a holiday stream. What are you doing?
Yeah.
How do I send him home?
God.
Are they done partying?
I think so.
This is a holiday party?
Yeah, this is a... I was told it was going to be very festive, okay? Or Jack was told. I need to stay saying that. Jeez.
I know, it's hard.
What's the home button right there?
Center of lot.
So...
You're just going to do bro things. Can you do...
I'm pretty sure we could leave.
How?
Here, let me try.
You can try. You control. I'm going to make some comments.
All right.
Oh, someone's sick too. Must be a cold going round.
Yeah. Well, it's the type of season, you know.
Make Ruby dab. Seriously.
Really, guys? Can I go home right now?
Her arms are so tiny, though.
I know. We need to see her dad, though.
Oh, someone's leaving because they feel sick. Hope you feel better.
Yeah. Just take a lot of vitamins and rest.
Do you have any recommendations?
Drink a lot of water, yeah.
For vitamins?
Take oil of oregano. Get a lot of rest.
Unscented garlic.
Unscented garlic pills are good for immune system, too.
Yes.
I take all that stuff over vitamin C. That's
how. Yeah, I don't even take vitamin C.
No, we don't take vitamin C.
What are you even doing?
I'm trying to leave.
Can we okay, what's on the top? Dance party. Can we like...
Oh, almost.
Oh, yes!
We're almost done, though.
Oh, we are? What's going to happen if we're done? Like, do we get something special?
I don't know. Let's just keep dancing and we'll find out.
We're almost done.
Yeah, guys, we're almost done.
So...
It's pulsing red. That means...
Oh, wait, like, dance it off. Dance your booty off. Let's talk to ourselves.
Hey, look, everybody's leaving.
All I need is myself. Oh, is it over? Oh, she's sad.
Who? Why? Why is she sad?
I don't
know.
She's talking to herself.
Oh, it's her insane side. Her crazy side. Oh, she might be sad because she's hungry. You know, when people don't eat.
Yeah, why didn't they have food here?
You get hangry.
Why do they have food here?
No, this is not the type of parties I'm used to, okay? I expected...
Tacos!
A taco guy.
Look, okay, acquired the DJ mixing skill. How did I do that?
Wow!
I mean, how did Honey do that? Just by watching?
Are you trying to compete with me? Come on! That's my thing!
DJ Cupcakes!
Oh, that's
can
it.
Can we go home now?
Yeah, we can go home.
Wait, Honey, go home. Where'd Jack go? Is he leaving?
Oh, jeez.
Why isn't she leaving?
What the heck?
Maybe if he leaves, she leaves.
Oh, he needs to go to the restroom? He's going to go...
He's going to go fertilize.
Do he is, look.
He's going to go fertilize.
Guys. Our Sims are reckless. They just go out and pee in
public.
You
got a little thing. Good times.
Oh, nice.
Because he's awesome. A party on him.
Pleasant conversation.
Deep connection.
Nice.
Because he went to go party with his bro.
Oh, dude, that's awesome.
Okay, can we leave now?
All right, guys. We are going to leave.
If we could figure out how to. Oh, here
dude.
We go.
There we go.
After Jack relieves himself.
Focused.
Ooh, smelly bush.
What? That's where we both went. Look how disgusting it looks, guys.
Don Lothario.
Hey, I heard you became friends with Marcus Flex. He's pretty cool.
Okay. Yeah, sure. I guess so.
I guess Marcus Flex is pretty cool. Shinloga, she's sad.
Why is she
sad? She's leaving the party sad. She never wanted to come and you drug her out here. She had to go fertilize in
I didn't
bush.
Drag her out there. You guys did. The fans did.
Yeah, you guys drug
you
her out here.
You guys did.
Look at her
guys
walk away
did.
So sad all alone.
Honey needs a lover, somebody said.
Honey needs a lover?
Yeah. Well, she definitely does. She needs to, listen, she doesn't have a lover now, but Jack is going to pick her up, okay?
What?
No, pick her up from, like, being sad.
Oh, I thought you meant, like, he's going to pick her up. No. Hey, girl, hey.
Come on.
Let's decorate the Christmas tree together, girl.
No, look, Jack just needs to talk to her.
Oh, like, she's hungry. Look, let's have her eat something.
I like how this,
Is there leftovers? Let's see. Quality of our leftovers.
so that is
sugar cookies. What is this thing? Is,
everything's normal right now.
Vegetarian style. Oh, she just went ahead and helped herself. Okay, so.
So, we need Jack to pick her up.
She's really sad. Send a sad text.
Why?
Spice Festival is in town. Let's go change.
Okay.
We're getting distracted.
Guys, we're gonna go change.
We're getting distracted.
We're going to go change.
A fresh pair of new clothes will make her happy.
Yeah.
So I'm going to send her right here. We're going to have her plan outfits. And then I'm going to send Jack up here, and he's going to go discover his gigantic snowman.
Yeah.
Plan outfits.
Damn, a bunch of people are like, honey needs a man.
Honey wants some.
Honey needs a man.
Honey needs some. Wait, what does honey need? What's like a good thing? Honey and jam. No, honey and bread.
Yeah.
That's it.
Honey needs her bread.
Honey butter? Honey needs her butter. Honey and... I don't know. I'm trying to come up with something here. All right.
Honey needs her jar.
Oh, wait. What did I do?
She needs to be jarred up. Yeah, no.
You know, what?
You put honey in a jar. Jar it up. Got to jar up that honey.
She needs a man. She needs to be jarred up.
Yeah.
Whatever the hell that means. That sounds terrible. Wait. This isn't his clothes.
I'm weird,
this
guys.
This isn't his clothes.
Wait, that's his,
That's his looks, his appearances.
Yeah.
I don't know why it did that. Honey and bear. Honey needs a bear!
Oh, you guys are geniuses.
Honey needs a bay.
Honey needs bay. Yes.
Honey needs her bun. Yeah, it does.
You guys, that's why you guys are the best. Honey needs Winnie the Pooh.
All right.
Oh my God, you guys. You guys are just...
Oh, honey and Cheerios. Yeah. Honey,
what are you doing?
I don't... Why does that keep going in here? I go to plan outfit. Oh, wait. It's different. Forgive me.
Whatever.
Forgive me.
You're
Should
forgiven.
I,
Something just Christmas. Can you tell me
holiday? Your everyday? You want to do holiday everyday?
Yeah.
Can I type it in? I can't.
Oh, no. What about PAX? Go to PAX. Down there. PAX. And then go...
Get to work. City Living Outdoor Retreat.
PAX.
Oh, Vintage Glamour. That's a new thing.
What?
That's a new one that came out. We should get it. Yeah.
What? Oh, dude.
Yeah.
That sounds awesome. Free PAX.
Here it is.
Holiday. Yes.
Oh, gotta wear that ugly Christmas sweater.
All right, guys.
All day, air day.
Guys. Which one from these three? Snowman, bunny, ugly Christmas sweater, or... My goodness.
Honey needs her bee.
Honey needs her
bee. Honey needs her boo. No, but I like bay. Like a bay.
Yeah.
I didn't put two and two together.
I do like that. Or Rudolph's step cousin.
This actually...
Rudolph.
Duty.
What do you guys think?
It's a moose. Is it a moose?
Reindeer, a moose. Snowman, or...
Snowman.
Ugly bunny sweater.
Snowman. I'm seeing a lot of snowmans for you.
Snowmans? Really? Snowman? You guys want snow?
I saw a lot of it. It's hard to tell.
I wish
we could do, like, polls. Can we do polls for...
I think we could.
Or can we do poll? We could do like polls through Twitter. But then we'd have to switch back and forth to people who aren't watching the stream are like, snowman or reindeer? Christmas letter? I'm gonna.
Oh my goodness.
I see a lot of snowmen.
Snowman.
I think we're gonna do snowman.
Let's do snowman.
Okay. All right. And then pantaloons.
Pantaloons. Gotta go to holiday again. All right, guys. Snowman won.
Snowman won.
Good. Thanks for participating. Let's see what's the next.
There's no holiday.
What? Things,
so
you gotta.
You can just wear these. It's just your sweater, you know. Let's see if there's a like accessories or something.
Okay.
I think there is accessories. We'll just change your everyday and your pajamas.
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
Because I think there are some holiday pajamas.
I wish you could choose holiday for everything. Just don't exit. Just don't click on that. Just go to other things.
Exit?
Yeah.
Okay.
So just click on something else now.
It's still there. I don't think there is holiday. Is there a holiday full body?
Yeah, try. Let's see. There has to be. Right, guys?
Holiday. Oh, look, that's fancy.
Wow.
I want to be a princess. I want to wear
hey,
that.
Hey, that's for like... New Year's Eve. That's new. That's like, you're going to go party.
Should we have his formal outfit change then?
Yeah. Wait, there's mods to, so you could add more clothes, right?
There is.
Right, guys?
There is. Yeah, there's, what are they called?
There's a reindeer hat, somebody said.
Yeah, there is, but I think that's for pajamas.
Really?
Yeah, let's see. Holiday sleep. Well, actually, I wear the reindeer hat.
Yeah. Okay.
Or honey,
yeah.
Honey wears the reindeer
okay.
hat.
Okay. Yeah.
Why? What are you okay yaing?
Yeah.
There's.
Okay. Yeah.
Stop it! Accessories. Holiday. Why isn't anything here?
I wish you could.
Where is it? Like head. How do you go? How do you go to head?
What's
remember?
That?
Was it like
somebody...
this? Here we go. Hat.
Yeah.
Look at that!
Oh, nice! All right, what do you guys think?
You want to wear that for sleep, or do you want to wear that in the day?
I say, you can't sleep with that. You gotta show it off.
Okay, you want to wear it in the day then?
Yeah. I mean, what do you guys think? Right? Head?
Do you want to wear something to sleep?
To go out?
Is there like a? That's what Honey's wearing.
Yeah.
She's already in the.
Make him go to sleep with the top hat.
With the top.
Oh, jeez.
That's just weird.
Whoa.
That's odd. No hat when he sleeps?
Yeah.
You want me to take it off?
Yes, for sleep? You guys want him to
You can't go out like that. You should just wear that to bed.
Fine. You guys win. You guys, the majority wins. The people have spoken.
Okay.
Fine. He's going to go to sleep
and then,
with the guys.
I wonder what other holiday stuff there is. So you got your sweater.
Yeah. Did you know that my sleeves light up?
Do they?
Well, it depends, you know, how drunk you are and how the light is reflecting off my shoulders and my sleeves. Sometimes they do, sometimes they don't. True story.
All right.
I think Jack is set.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think we need honey pepper.
We got the ugly honey pepper.
I mean,
are you
honey bun,
that they,
honey pepper, that's sweet and savory right there.
Pepper isn't savory.
It's spicy. She's gonna be spicy.
Wait, where'd she go?
Noosh, noosh.
There she is.
Where did she go?
I know, guys. I'm just...
Jack looks so cool.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Go look. Hey, he needs to practice his DJ skills. Let's go.
In practice right now?
Yeah.
Oh, he should open his popper.
Because he's focused.
His holiday cracker. Let's
right,
open it.
Let's see.
Ah!
Are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding
Wait!
Me?
I think I could just go like this.
Guys.
Such a noob.
Guys.
A noob.
What is that? That's a
what?
Very festive outfit right there.
Which
with
one?
The tie.
This? That's,
yeah.
No, she's not wearing that. She is not gonna.
Okay.
Should I just do it like a sweater? Just a sweater? She gets the reindeer sweater?
Yeah.
I'll just put holiday. Let's look up a pack.
I wish you could just...
I know. I wish you could just...
Let it set.
Hey, they have different ones.
Oh, they do.
She has a green one.
Oh, nice.
Or look at the little snowman.
Oh, wow.
And there's a reindeer. I like it because it has the little bells around them.
Oh, I didn't even notice that. That looks cool.
Bunny for honey. That's what someone said.
Yeah.
I like the bunny for honey.
We're changing Honey's outfit because we're, you know, taking advantage of the festive holidays. Why not?
Bunny for honey. I'm doing bunny for honey. I like that.
Yeah. Is she still going to wear a skirt?
Yes.
Kind of. Yeah.
Kind of what?
That's cool. Why are you going to change?
Wait, are there holiday accessories? Like.
See you later. Have a good night. Have a good
bye
rest.
Bye.
Some people are going to bed.
I know. We're streaming kind of late. Late night stream.
I mean.
Oh, these are for the New Year.
It's
look.
Not too late here in LA.
Okay. I'll give her a hat. She wants to be festive. I wish they had like a tiny miniature like Santa hat.
Yeah.
Wonder... Instead of this big old elf.
Wait, can you change the color of the sweater?
I think you can. Oh, look. Yeah, you can.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
I like that one.
There you go.
Oh, yeah. We're doing that.
Does Honey Bun want to change her hair for the festive holidays?
Her hair?
Yeah, or is she going to stay?
What do you mean, like green hair?
No. Same hair color, but just style.
I like this style.
Okay, cool.
Okay. And then she already has for her pajamas. She's...
Yeah.
Is there like a onesie that she can wear? A holiday onesie?
Look into it. This should... I mean, I feel like this there needs to be more.
Oh, look. She can wear a robe.
That's seasonal. The star... You guys said the star means seasonal. Right, guys?
That's a weird looking... Do those robes exist? I've never seen one of those before. Green. She's never gonna get a man like this. There we go, honey.
Whoa.
She can't walk around like that though, because then Jack will jump on it, you know.
Yeah, Jack would just get it. There you go. I like that. Yeah. Great job. Great job.
I don't know. She could just wear another ugly sweater to bed. She can wear the snowman.
Okay.
I'm going to change her color, though.
Cool.
Or actually, let's do the reindeer, because she wants to be festive all the time.
That was nice. That's cool that you could change the colors.
She's walking around her aunt.
Yeah.
And her undies.
Yeah.
Okay.
She shouldn't be walking around like that, honestly.
No, I'm going to put some pants on her, then. Jeez.
Jack's just going to
get
married.
That looks holiday.
There you go.
Hey.
Guys, what do you guys think? Some nice jammies right here, or what?
Jams.
Is this good?
Pajamas.
I think the reindeer is a red of glow.
Oh, that's cute. It reminds me of like a cabin.
Somebody said they watched it from the UK. Who's watching from the UK right now? Isn't it super early right now?
What time is it over there?
I would think it would be like morning in the UK.
I like that. Okay, yeah. She's good.
She is good. Yeah. Thanks for sticking with us, guys.
Yay!
You guys are awesome. Seriously, it's not too late here in
Oh, he popped it. Look. Did he get a joke?
Oh, he did.
What does the Bonhilda say after preparing dinner?
Bon appetit.
Do you know who Bonhilda is?
No.
She's a maid. She's like a skeleton maid.
Oh.
Yeah.
Wait, can he DJ? Can he get around the...
Oh, let's go see. Practice.
Let's see.
I left a little something in your room.
Oh, you did? What's that?
Nutcracker.
Oh, what? Why would you do that?
You know, to crack
nuts. I like the nutcrackers.
Don't you like nuts? I thought you liked...
Yeah, I mean, who... Oh, he can't DJ.
Oh, because the thing's in the way.
Come on, Snow Dude.
Tis a weeb.
He's too big.
Oh.
He's too big. We got to make him smaller. I'm sorry.
Whatever. We'll go and make him smaller then.
Oops. Sorry about that.
Yeah.
Can't get around you, big snowman. Put him right here.
We have people watching from West Coast, Midwest, East Coast. So it's 3:43 in the morning somewhere.
Dear. What is this?
Early or late.
What is that? Oh my gosh, it's so cute.
Where's Medusa. That from?
It's a special thing. And this one is Lucas Dark and the Uncrystally.
Oh, that's cool.
I like that. Look at, listen to your DJing skills.
Meow.
Meow.
Look at him. He's having a great time. He's having an awesome time. It's a Friday night. You know, it's about to be 7.
Oh, honey's sleeping.
Oh, honey. Man. She was so
sad.
She's
in bed by 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock. Honey, come on.
She was just sad just for a little bit. And then she's going to sleep just for a little bit because she was sad and she'll be good.
She needs to take a nap. Sleep it off. Sleep it off, honey.
She's
cried herself to sleep.
It was somewhere in the world right now. It's 6:43 in the morning and they're about to go to school.
What?
That is crazy. That's awesome. Thanks for joining us.
Yeah.
Seriously.
I think we're done. We've decorated.
Yeah.
Check it out. Gotten in the Christmas spirit.
I love our house.
I love it too.
I love the holidays.
I love the fireplace.
Yeah.
Good call on that.
You guys, they called it, right? They said fireplace.
Yeah.
I was thinking, we don't have the room for it, but you made it work. You made it work for sure.
Yeah, only need one couch.
Yeah. Yeah, we only need one for now.
All right. So we're ready for the holidays.
Yeah.
We're ready for Hanukkah.
We're ready for everything, even for New Year's Eve.
Yeah.
Sort of.
Christmas.
There was a New Year's Eve decorations, huh?
No. Oh, we got to change the formal. We'll do that. And yeah, if they go to a New Year's party or something.
Yeah, we could do that.
Okay. Well,
there's a honey bun.
This is literally their life right now.
Hopefully Jack isn't disturbing. Those are some thick ass walls.
Those are some thick walls.
To not go through, you know.
I mean, he's using headphones.
He's already halfway, almost halfway. From
practice makes perfect. Ooh, someone has a snow day tomorrow. Lucky.
What?
We never had snow days.
Dude, no. Here in LA, there was no such thing as snow days.
No, we never had those.
There was sad. No such thing.
Sad. All right, guys, we're going to end the stream.
Yeah, hold on one second. I'm going to.
What are you doing?
Make this full screen.
Ah! Oh, wait. Hi. We should get Ruby.
Okay.
We should get the baby.
Let's get the Ruby.
Thanks for hanging out with us. Oh, look.
What?
Oh, in El Salvador, they celebrate Christmas on the 24th.
Yeah, they do. That's what my parents do.
Oh. Na, 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 na. There's the little.
Look, she's gonna dab.
Ruby, the look at.
Dab. Dab.
Ruby.
Hey, look, guys. It's the Ruby. Her hair is getting long.
She's
isn't
raggedy.
It?
I need to go get her groomed.
Yeah, look at her hair. She's so tired. Look at her eyes. Oh, poor Ruby. I'm sorry, baby girl. Just that, you know, the world wanted to see you. The world wanted to see you, Ruby.
They love you. And they think you're so cute.
She's like,
okay, all right.
Fine.
Thanks for coming, guys. We are going to be playing more Sims before Christmas.
Yeah.
So we can actually play in our decorated apartment. Apartment.
Yeah. It's apartment, and it's decorated, and it's nice.
Now I want to go decorate the real house in real life.
Yeah, we got to go finish up and do Christmas shopping. Jesus.
Oh, gosh.
So many things.
All right, guys. We hope you guys have a great night, day, morning, wherever you are.
Yes.
Thanks for hanging out.
Thank you, guys. Appreciate it.
Yeah, we hope you guys had fun. We'll see you guys later. Bye.
See you later, guys. Bye.
Is that how she sounds?
Bye!